There was another carpool partner that ended up in the hospital with smoke inhalation because he had tried. He stayed behind and he helped an elderly woman who has trouble getting down steps. So he was in the smoke longer and he ended up in the hospital just for observation.